Okay, well, we've been looking at streams, this signal processing way of putting systems together. And remember, the key idea is that we decouple the apparent order of events in our programs from the actual order of events in the computer. And that means that we can start dealing with very long streams and only having to generate the elements on demand. That sort of on-demand computation is built into the stream's data structure. Right, so if we